policemen yelled and invaded a homeless camp. Their pets strayed out, sat in confusion as the SWAT team took all they had, threw it in the back of a dumpster truck. I get they need to clear an area, but why take everything they had before they could find a new place to rest? Where do they go now? As if